at Target. I'm gonna see something real dumb. That's kind of Hot Wheels. Do you want to pay $3 to protect it for your 95-cent purchase?